Well, this just in as we continue to follow the results for you tonight. Businesswoman Marjorie Taylor Greene beat Dr. John Cowan in the Republican Party runoff for Georgia's 14th congressional district. Now, Greene has expressed support for the far-right conspiracy theory QAnon and has been criticized for a series of racist comments. She will be a big favorite to win in November and replace Tom Graves, the Republican who is retiring from Congress.